A Perth family of seven has told how their struggle to make ends meet has forced them to live in a tent. Things are getting so tough, the Parkinsons have turned to the Salvation Army for help, along with a record number of West Australians. Here's Gloria DeJesus.
Mother of five, Tui Parkinson, has been looking for a home for the past 2 years. It's got so bad, her family has had to live in a tent when there's nothing else available.
Been pretty tough. It's affected all our children. They're not sure, Mum, Dad, when are we going to get a home? When's somebody going to give us a home?
Mrs. Parkinson's husband works full time, earning $750 a week. The family says it's barely enough to cover the campsite costs, petrol, washing and food for seven people. They've had more than 40 rental applications declined in the past 5 months, often because they can't raise the money for the bond.
We had a goal that we could save to own our own home in 5 years.
Even education costs are a struggle for the Parkinson family. They can't afford new school uniforms or sports equipment for the kids. The Parkinsons are amongst 90,000 West Australians who've turned to the Salvation Army for help in the past 12 months. In their annual survey, the Salvos found more than half the people they helped are worse off than this time last year.
They're asking for assistance with just the basic essentials of life. That is food, that is assistance with utilities. They just can't cope with the resources that they have.
Nearly everyone surveyed had little or no emergency savings. More than a third couldn't afford prescription medication. Half have gone without meals so they can feed their kids.
We can't forget those that are neglected, those that are the most disadvantaged.
The Salvation Army Red Shield appeal will be held this weekend. Gloria DeJesus, Nine News.